Hi dear student, welcome to the classes. Today I am going to continuation in the chapter chemical kinetics. In that chemical kinetics, yesterday I derived one of the very important derivations, that is what integrated rate equation for zeroed reaction, and today I am going to discuss the integrated rate equation for first order reaction. Out of these two, one is fixed in your 100% in your examination. Okay, so we have to learn this integrated rate equation for the first order reaction. Also, we know that, dear student, for the reaction, what is meant by first order reaction, already we know that. For reaction, or the rate of reaction, the order of reaction is directly proportional to the first power of the reactant. The order of, already we know that the definition of first order reaction. For the rate of reaction is directly proportional to the power of sum of the power of the concentration of the reactant. That concentration of reactant unity agitandra, that is first order reaction. Already we know that. Yes, right. This is what definition what I written. And also consider the reaction R tends to P. For this reaction, dear student, we have to apply the rate. The rate is R equal to minus D concentration of R divided by dT. And also this is what equal to, we are writing the R K into the R. This is what rate law, and this is what rate equation, and this is called rate law. This is power 1, therefore it is first order reaction. This is what a first order reaction. Then after that, we have to go for this equation from this minus dr by dt and minus dr divided by dt equal to k into dr. Yes, right. Now R term one side madamo, dt term one side madamo. Therefore, minus dr divided by R. Yes, right. Very simple it is. And it is k into dt. Very simple, right? Then after that, integrate this equation. Integrate the above equation. So therefore, integration of minus dr concentration of R and is equal to integration of k into dt. So if you remove this integration of R divided by R, so we have to, you remember, dear student, this is one more formula. Integration of dx by x is log x. Integration of dx divided by x is log x. Like that, integration of dr divided by r is minus, we take in terms of log, we have to take ln. What is, this is what, not log, we have to take ln. After that, I will tell you what is the difference between ln and log. This is what ln r into integration of k is constant. The integration of dt is what yesterday I told, t plus I. This is what integration constant. From this, we have go for that. This is what equation. When, from this, we have to go for that. When initially time is zero and the R concentration is becomes R naught concentration. R concentration becomes R naught concentration. When time zero, R concentration becomes R naught. Put in this above equation one. This is what equation 1. So therefore R is the line item R naught minus ln R naught equal to T the 0 hakidri KT 0 the whole term 0 only plus I. This is what I value is minus ln R. This is what equation 2. So equation 2 in 1. equation 2 in 1 I value godanya I idu substitute madu yenu this value. Therefore minus ln R concentration equal to kt and R I andre enadnu kt minus ln of R naught concentration. So minus ln R naught ikkada bantu plus ln R. Therefore ln of R naught minus ln of r equal to kt delta. Then after that, we have one formula. So you have to remember this: ln a minus ln b. The formula will be ln of a divided by b. Ln a minus ln b equal to my ln of a divided by b. Like that. This is what ln a r naught minus r. Therefore, ln of r naught concentration divided by ln of r concentration equal to kt. So this is what formula, dear student. This is what first order reaction equation. This ln, what is mean by ln? I will tell you what is mean by ln and log. The ln I will write here only because it will help you. Ln equal to, sorry, I will write here only, no problem. So go for that. Ln, what is mean by ln equal to 2.303 log base 10. What is mean by ln? Ln equal to 2.3 log base 10. So ln idalli enu hakbeku now idana. Therefore ln idalli idana hakidra enath namage equation kt equal to ಇದನ್ನ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬರೀತೀನಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಕೆಟಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 2.303 ಲಾಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಆರ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಬೇಸ್ 10. ದೆನ್ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಕೆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಬೇಕು. ಕೆ ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ 1 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಟಿ ಇಂಟು 2.303 ಲಾಗ್ ಟು ದಿ ಬೇಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ R concentration to the base 10. This is what integrated rate equation for the first order reaction, dear student. So from this is what integrated rate equation for a first order reaction. One more time I will explain this term. So first they are asking very important, dear student, 3 to 4 marks. This is very important. 100% it is fixed question, and it is take it as a 5-star question. So see here, it's very important. So that's why I am telling again and again. Okay, first they are telling derive the integrated rate equation for first order reaction. So go for that. For reaction, write the first definition of first order reaction. What is the definition of a first order reaction? The sum of the powers of the rate equation is directly proportional to any t. Definition, write the definition. Then after that, a hypothetical reaction r tends to p. Yes, right. Then apply the rate equation. The rate is directly proportional to minus dr divided by dt equal to rate law k into dr to the power 1, because this first order reaction. From this is what equation. Yes, right. Integrate above this equation. Therefore, integrate means we have to integration symbol. So integrate this equation and equal to kt. Integration of dx divided by x is ln x. Integration of dx divided by x is ln x. Therefore apply, this is what integration of dr divided by r means ln r equal to k is constant. Integration of dt, that yesterday I defined, this is integration of dx is x plus I. The integration, like that, integration of dt is t plus i. Therefore integration of k and dt is t plus i. This is what equation 1. From when in this equation, this is the equation, the reaction rate at time t. But initially, therefore, when initially time 0, r becomes r naught. Notice I know reaction start model under r naught here to change model standard. Therefore, r equal to r naught. Then substitute this equation, these values in the equation 1. Substitute t equal to 0, r equal to r naught in the equation 1. Therefore, we get the value of I. Then equation I, we know from this we are getting the I value. Therefore, 2, this substitute in the equation 1. Therefore, minus ln r equal to kt minus ln r naught. So, after that, we have to bring this one in this side. Ln r naught minus ln r equal to kt. Therefore, ln a divided by b, already we given. This is what, go for that, ln x minus ln y equal to ln of x divided by y formula. Therefore ln r not divided by r equal to kt. So how to convert ln into log? Ln is simplified. One of the formula is ln equal to 2.303 log 10. So apply this kt equal to 2.393 log r naught divided by r. Then k equal to, this is what final equation. This is what an integrated derived equation for first order reaction. This is what equation. Now what are the graphical changes? What are the graphs observed? We have to learn for that. Okay. So dear student, this is what a graphical representation. Now we are learning the graphs. Graphical representations or graphical equation for the first order reaction. So dear student, already we know that this equation ln r equal to kt minus ln r naught, this is derived equation from the first order equation. We get it right after now. Then ikkada two manju plus aitu amele ln a minus ln b madidvi x minus y x ln x minus ln y equal to ln x by y madidvi same ade equation thondi nanu ee equation lage en madre minus common thukore ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ತಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಇದು ಲ್ಯಾನ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಕೆ ಟಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾನ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಆಗ್ತೈತ. ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ತಗೋತೀವಿ ನಾವು ಹೋಲ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡ್ರಿ ಹೋಯ್ತಾ. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್. ಈಗ ಇದು ಯಾವ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೆ ಬಂತು ನಮ್ಗೆ ವೈ ಕೋಲ್ ಟಿ ಎಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೆ ಬಂತೇನು ವೈ ಕೋಲ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈ ಎಮ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾವುದು ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ x ಅಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಸಿ y equal to mx plus c. Then plot the graph. Then we have to plot the graph. This is what equation. This is what ln r concentration. Yes, right. And this is what time. We applied the time. Yes, right. This is what you see. Minus k means slope is minus. Yesterday just what I explained. This is what a decreasing curve. Therefore, if you take the slope is minus k, because this is a decreasing curve. Minus, this minus indicates slope is negative, therefore it is downwards, and this intersection is called as ln r naught. This intersection is called as what? Ln r naught, dear student. This is what the equation observed from this. Okay, we have to plot the some other graphs. We have to plot the other graphs. Already we got the equation. What is that? Kt equal to 2.303 log of r concentration divided by r naught concentration divided by r. This is final equation. So this equation is of the form, this is what mx equal to y, y equal to mx for y equal to mx. Here c is 0. C 0 means what is the graph? The graph is passing through the origin. You learned right. If y equal to mx, the graph are plotted to the origin. Therefore, the graph we are plotting like this. You take this one, y equal to, this is what in the form of y equal to, this is what mx and it is y. Therefore, whole term is y. Therefore, I will write this 2.303 log of r naught concentration divided by r concentration, and this is x, y term, and time is in this. Therefore, the graph is going through the origin. Therefore, this is what a slope. The slope is k. The graph origin, y, what is origin? Therefore, it is only y equal to mx bar. Simplest yesterday. They are asking neat JW questions. Such are graphs. Neat and JW. Okay, some other graphs are there for first order reaction. We have to discuss that also. Okay, some other graphs are there, dear student. It is not suitable for now. I will teach it later because there's some concept related to that. After teaching that concept, I will go for that. Okay, one more thing, dear student. Most of them and government, what is that? I am not understanding anything else. Nan enu gothe aagthilla enu idu online classes ante adu ondu nodri yester nam government store yaar hengada gothilla ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾರಾದ್ರೂ ಒಪ್ತಾರ?
ಓಕೆ,
ಏನ್ರಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ದವರು ತಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಉದ್ದೇಶಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಬೇರೆಯವ್ರನ್ನ ಬಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಂಗಾಯ್ತು. ಏನಿದು ಈ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಹುಡುಗರಿಗೆ ಏನು ಕಲಿತಾವ್ರಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಮೊಬೈಲಲ್ಲಿ? ಹಾಂ, ಏನು ಕಲಿತಾವ್ರಿ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ? ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಭಾಷಣ ಬಿಗಿತೀವಿ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಮ್ಮಿಂದ ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬೈತಿರ್ತೀವಿ, ಏ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಹಿಡ್ಕೋಬೇಡ್ರಿ, ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಹಿಡ್ಕೋಬೇಡ್ರಿ, ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ನೋಡ್ಬಾರ್ದು, ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಗೇಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಾರ್ದು, ಮೊಬೈಲ್ನಾಗ ಇದು ನೋಡ್ಬಾರ್ದು. ನಾವೇ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಕೈಯಾಗ ಕೊಡಾಕತ್ತೇವೆ ಈಗ. ಇನ್ನವ್ರನ್ನ ನಾವೇ ಬೈಯೋರು, ನಾವೇ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನು ಹೋಲಿ ಬಿಡ್ರಿ, ನನಗೆ ಅದು ಕ್ವಶನ್ ತಾಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಈಗ ನಾವೇ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಕೊಡೋಗ್ತೀವಿ, ಈಗ ಹೊಳೆ ಅಪ್ಪಿ ತಪ್ಪಿ ನಾಳೆ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆದು, ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಬಿಡ್ರಿ ಅಂತ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ? ಒಂದು ಭಾಳ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ, ನಾವೇನು ಡ್ರಗ್ಸ್ ಅದು ತಗೋತಾರಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಡ್ರಗ್ಸ್ಗಿಂತ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಡೇಂಜರ್ ಡ್ರಗ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಅಡಾಪ್ಟೇಷನ್. ತಿಳಿತು, ಈಗ ನಾಳೆ ಇವ್ರು ನೀವು ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ನಾವೇ ಕೈಯಾಗ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಅದನ್ನ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಇದನ್ನ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಕೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ನಾಳೆ ಸಾಲ್ ಚಲಾಗಿದ್ರಿ ಪಾಠ, ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಇಲ್ಲದೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ನಿಂದ ದೂರ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು? ನನಗೆ ಆ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ತಾಡಕ್ ಬಹಳ ಇದು ಆಗತೈತಿ, ಬಹಳ ನನಗೆ ಅದು ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಕಾಡಾಗತೈತಿ. ಈಗೇನೋ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅದು ಇದು ಹುರುಪನೆ ಮಾಡಾಕತ್ತಾರ, ನಾಳೆ ನಮಗೆ ಏನ್ರಿ ಹುಡುಗರು ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಬಿಡ್ರು ಅಂತ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಬಿಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ನನಗೆ ಬಿಡಿಸ್ಬೇಕಾಗ್ತಿವಿ ಎಲ್ಲಾಗೈತಿ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ವಾರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದೇನು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್, ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಔಟ್ ಸೈಡ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಅದರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡೈಸ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್, ವೆರಿ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್, ಲರ್ನ್ ವೆಲ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ನಾ ಭಾಳ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಾಕ್ತೀನಿ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು, ನಾ ಫ್ರೀ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೋಡಕತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಮಂದಿ ರೊಕ್ಕ ಕಟ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ತಾರ, ಅದನ್ನು ನೋಡುದಿಲ್ಲ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ, ಅದನ್ನೂ ನೋಡುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಯಾಕ್ರಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದೇನೋ ಒಂದು ಇದು ಐತಲ್ಲ, ಒಂದು ಗಾದೆ ಮಾತು, ಶಂಕದಿಂದ ಬಂದರೆ ತೀರ್ಥಾಟ್ಯ. ಇನ್ನು ಹಂಗೆ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ, ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬದರಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. ನಾನು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡಲಿ ಬಿಡಲಿ, ಬಟ್ ನಾನು ಒಂದು ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂದರೆ, ನನ್ನ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಯಾರಿಗೋ ಒಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕು, ಸಾಕ್ರಿ, ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ಆಗ್ತಾವ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೋತೀನಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ಮೈ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್.